A baby boy born at just 258 grams last fall has grown 13 times as heavy. Ryusuke Sekino weighed 3,374 grams on Friday. He was born prematurely on October 1st last year. His mother, Toshiko, was 24 weeks and 5 days pregnant then. Doctors placed the infant in an incubator and provided nutritional treatment with IV drips. The baby is set to go home on Saturday. Doctors said he is the lightest boy in the world to leave a hospital in a healthy state.